Herbert, what are you doing?
I'm practicing the balance between strength and calm.
You know how yoga can help with your balance?
Oh.
Yeah, keep watching.
Let's start by sitting in a comfortable sitting position on your mat. Today our practice to improve balance. Rather than focusing on pauses and being still, balance comes from movement, mastering transitions, and developing your strengths. It's a learned skill. It takes your effort and devotion. Get yourself ready and let's get into today's practice. First, come up, stand on your mat. Inhale, arms up overhead, exhale down. Another circle up and down. First, balance posture by warming up. We are standing on our toes. Raise up our body up and bend our torso to the right. Back to the center, stay on the toe stand. And bend our torso to the left. Come back to heels, hands relaxing on your head. Then let's do another round. Stand on your toes, first bend to the right, and back to the center. Then we stretch to the left. Find your balance on your toes, feel the ground supported. Last inhale, as we slowly raise up our heels, our head is looking up to the sky. Then come back to the center, heels down. Last time to raise up. Find your balance. Perfect. Exhale, relax. Come to the front of your mat. Get ready to today's flow. Inhale, arms up, exhale down. We're doing 3 times sun salutation with some variation. As we bend down, step on our toes, and then we step back to the plank pose. In plank pose, we're rolling forward and backward. We twist to the left, so our left hand is supporting on the ground. Doing the side plank with thread needle 3 times on left side. Then we back to center, change hand. The side plank on the right hand 3 times. Thread the needle to strengthen our core, also build the balance. Back to center plank, transition to upper facing dog. To downward facing dog. It's our first downward facing dog. Let's just walk our foot, one foot by another, and stay in downward facing dog. Feel the stretch. Inhale, right leg up. Slowly bring to the forward. Come to the low lunge. Find your balance, then raise up both arms to the sky. And arms down, bring back the right leg. Transition to upper facing dog, downward facing dog. Then we will switch leg, left leg slowly bring to the low lunge. Inhale, raise up our upper body, arms up to the sky. Exhale down, support us to the plank pose. In plank pose, let's hold one full inhale and exhale. Then we transition to upper facing dog, then back to downward facing dog. Stay in downward facing dog for full inhale and exhale. Roll up to the stand. second time with flow, we are adding more positions, postures. First, let's raise up heels and our arms up. Find our balance. Bend to the left. Inhale, center. Exhale to the right. And with flow, exhale down. Bend our upper body. And inhale, head up. Exhale, support hand support to the plank pose. And we come to the side plank. Right arm support us. 3 times thread needle to strengthen our right side core muscle. Then we switch to the left arms. Right arms rise up and thread the needle 3 times. Perfect. Then we back to the center to the plank pose. Transition to upper facing dog. Then downward facing dog, our favorite dog. Inhale, we raise up our right leg. Bring forward to the lunge position. Leave the left hand on the floor. Raise up the right arms to the sky. We do a little twisted. Then engage our core muscle. Bring our upper body up. 2 arms reach to the 2 sides. Inhale, we bend to the backward. Hands to leg. Then we transition to the center. Warrior 1, then warrior 2. Backward, bend in warrior 2. In warrior 2 position, we straight the right leg. Hinge our hip to the left slightly. And bend our torso to the right. Right arm slightly touch our leg. The left arm raising to the sky. Then inhale, we back to the warrior 1 to the front. And come back to the plank. And upper facing dog transition to downward facing dog. Switch leg. Left leg bring to the lunge. Raise up the left arm, right arm support. Then use our core to raise up the upper body. Bend backward. Feel the stretch and twisting of body and also balance. Slightly to the warrior 1, then we come to warrior 2. Right arms touching our right leg. Up all the way to the sky. Feel our body being stretched up. Then back to warrior 2, then warrior 1. And plank transition to upper facing dog, downward facing dog. Perfect. Then we can jump to the front and rolling up. Then we come to the 3rd time. Flow straightly without any break. Raise up our heels, raise up our arms, touching the sky, bend to the left, then bend to the right, and come back, bend our torso down, inhale, head up, exhale, let's jump to the plank, perfect jump. Left arm support side plank, 3 times thread needle. Strengthen our side core muscle. Give our perfect side line of our ab. And we switch to the right. Right hand support. Thread the needle 3 times. Last time is perfect. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, back to the plank. Then we transition. Inhale to upper facing dog. Downward facing dog. Rest for 1 breath. Inhale, right leg up. Bring to the high lunge position. We raise up in the lunge in warrior 1 position. Then let's transition. Find your balance to warrior 3. Warrior 3, hands can be in the prayer pose. downward three to tree pose or Shiva pose. Then back to warrior three. Our hands can be on the side. Feel like you're an airplane going take off. Then back to Shiva. Last time warrior three. Find your balance, building your balance. Then we finish up in Shiva slowly. Break left leg up, bring it to the lunge position. Find your balance, then we raise up to warrior one. Full one breath, warrior one. Find your balance to the left leg, then we transition to warrior three. And bring to the tree pose, then back to warrior three, airplane mode. Perfect Shiva pose, bend your knees, find your balance. Last time in warrior three, back to Shiva, beautiful. Then let's switch, bend our torso down, two hands support on the floor, raise up our right legs all the way up, all the way up. Switch leg, bring back the right leg, raise up our left leg all the way up. Hands and right foot supported on the ground. Then inhale slowly, bring the left leg back to the plank. And then we bring the left leg to the forward beside of our left hand into the scissor pose. Stretch our leg. Stay in the scissor. You can bend your elbow on the floor to feel the deeper stretch. Then bring the left leg to the plank and switch side. Right leg to the forward. Scissor pose on the other side. Bend your elbows if you want. Stay in the deep stretch. And then we raise up to the plank pose. Transition to upper facing dog, the last downward facing dog in our flow. Last one, feel that stretch. Then we jump, perfect big jump to the front. Raise up, rolling up our spine, one vertebrae by another. Inhale, arms circling up, exhale down. We'll finish up today's practice by a short deep relaxation. So come to lie down on your mat. Foot are slightly apart, arms by your side with palms facing up. Relax all your body, your foot, your leg, relax your abdomen, your chest, your neck, your head, all relax. Your arms relax. Your hands relax, your back relax, your front body totally relax, your backside body relax, relax. And let's slowly waking up our body by rolling our ankles and stretch our arms and legs to opposite position. Then do a couple cat stretch on each side, twisting, waking up our body. And then roll our spine by rolling up to a sitting position. Inhale, arms up overhead, and exhale down into the prayer pose, into the heart center, and bow down to your heart. Don't forget to like our video and subscribe our channel. Thanks for your support and see you next time. Bye!